Hey guys, so we're just gonna tell you what we've been doing this week. Go Dad!
New video! we've had a fun time in on the Huon River. We've been to the folk festival at Cygnet. Thanks very much to Marcel and Deb for taking us around in the car. We got our washing done. It was a big plus for that day. We went up the river to Huonville. So we got some footage of that, taking our rubbish for a ride.
We had to take the dinghy up because the tides wouldn't take our boat up. So it was like a really nice dinghy ride.
And we did some shopping, much needed shopping. Got fuel for the boat and we got this oil.
Yeah,
so two-stroke oil for the outboard that came in little wee tiny,
tiny little bottles of oil.
Great. and then we went down the river, had a beautiful cruise down the river. It's just some glorious footage. And ended up in Recherche Bay, where Bronte went whale surfing.
Yep. So that's our footage. Enjoy!
Out here this morning. It's beautiful. we sailed down the river this morning, and there wasn't much wind, but we got out onto the channel, and as you can see, blowing a gale out there, about 25 knots. So we dipped in behind this little island. I think it's called Huon Island. It's a bit calmer in here, and we're just going to stop here for a few hours and wait for the wind to go down. We're heading for the next bay up. You can just see where the point comes down. We want to go in there. It's called Esperance Bay, I think, and we want to hide in there for the night and then head down tomorrow to Rishirsh. What's happening, Brian?
I'm just drawing some medallas on my guitar.
Well, it's getting fancy.
Yeah, it's taken a long time though. But we got a lot of time. Pretty sleepy day.
Yeah, well, I got a bit exciting there for a minute, but
a little minute.
We decided to chill for a bit.
Yeah.
This is where we're going today. Bronte Lockwood, what are you looking forward to most?
I am really
excited. In the next 1 hour.
I'm really excited. There's a giant whale statue. And it's my greatest ambition in life to ride as many dog statues as possible. But in this case, it's a giant whale. And I'm really looking forward to riding this whale statue. It's going to be a good day.
Now what? Throw our leg over. And there it is. A whale a day keeps the doctor away. Surf it. Well, that's a wrap from the east coast of Tasmania. Next episode could be a while because we'll be on the west coast. It's pretty wild over there, pretty woolly, and not a lot of internet connection, so you're going to have to wait a while for the next step. But we hope there'll be some action, we hope there'll be some walking, we hope there'll be a lot of, we're looking forward to going up the rivers, the old growth forests, and seeing this remote part of Tasmania. And then we'll be heading back across the top of Tasmania to Sydney. So we've got another 4 to 6 weeks of sailing to come, and we're really looking forward to it. Catch you next time.